thought it was better to wallow and swallow my pride and admit that my life was feeling so hollow and I couldn't handle it. So I called a couple of friends and a caring specialist, and I talked through all of my problems till they started to shrink a bit. Well, nothing's easy, but you gotta believe me, you'll never truly be alone.